God, I'm on the highway.
Terrifying new 911 calls obtained by WRAL reveal the moments a driver was shot in a Durham road rage incident.
One of the world's biggest banks warns a recession is on the way. We're finding out how it could affect us here in North Carolina and what you can do to save some dollars now.
We're tracking two weather stories in the WRAL Severe Weather Center. Who's looking at light frost and how wet our weekend could get? Today at 4, only on WRAL News.